Hey guys.
Hi JoJo. Wow, friends. Well, what's up you guys? My name's Haley Johnson, and can we just give a round of applause for the Get Ahead? Because that was the coolest. I was just blown away. That was amazing. I'm super stoked to be here. I've been coming watching these shows for a couple years, and I'm up here now. This is Carrie. This is my guitar player. And we're going to play you one of my most recent singles I put out. And it was inspired by my 92 Honda Accord that crapped out on me the day that I released the music video that it starred in. So this is Everything Comes Back Again.
To make amends at the bar where I'm gonna find luck and all my friends. Last year my wheels went for a ride. A thief took a nightcap warm inside, and I was left with this bottle and my pride. Sometimes you lose and sometimes in a bottle of wine. You ain't got no worries when your life is on the line. 'Cause everything's better with a little buzz. Losing your fear, whatever it was, for one more moment you smile just because. Sometimes you lose and sometimes you win. Nothing left to lose. These days keep tearing at my will, my God, to go back to those golden days. I wanna keep living like I've got nothing, oh, nothing left to lose. But these days keep tearing at my will, my God, to go back to those golden days. Together this time, I swear, 'cause running away won't get me anywhere.
This next tune is a song I had the pleasure of writing with the band called The Weather Machine. The lead singer Slater and I wrote this, and I wanted to write a song that described a feeling I was having, and it's a feeling that I have all the time. It's called self-doubt. And I wanted to write a song that was like talking to that inner voice in my head. And the song sounds like it could be about like an abusive relationship, but it's about that abusive relationship with myself. So yeah, working on that one. This one's called I'll See You Around.
Like Clyde and like Bonnie,
All right. This next tune is, I'm releasing a new record, you guys, tomorrow. And this is off of that new record. It's called Golden Days. It's the name of the title track. And I had the honor of writing a lot of these songs with my dearest friends. And this is a song I wrote with my friend Nozilla. And I don't know. What am I trying to say right now? Dang it, Nathan, I'm getting tongue-tied too. God. Yeah, can you pass me a Coors, please? No, I'll probably burp in the microphone if I do that. But anyway, this song is sort of about that feeling of just wanting to hide in your little black hole. Keep that shell on, because sometimes we just need to revel in that darkness in order to get out of it. Sometimes people in our lives want to help us, and sometimes we just got to stay there for a second. And maybe we'll make some cool art out of it. This is called Teardrop Canvas.
Darling, I'm out of my mind. Let me pretend that I am just fine. Denial seems less than the truth. You see me dying, but I love my hell. It doesn't scare me, I know it so well. Catches up to you like it's always been in front of you. I got no doubt within my bones
I guess it's my time to thank you guys for coming and having to drive through rush hour traffic to get here. I commend you. I commend you for that. And thanks so much to Kink and Bloodworks for having the get ahead and us on tonight, and the Coors Light, of course. And tomorrow's a really big day for me. I already told you, but it's also a big day because this next song I'm going to play for you is the single. It's a single. And I got to perform on it with Alan Stone. It's a duet. I don't know if you guys have heard of Alan Stone, but he's amazing. And he agreed to sing on my song. And I still can't believe it. So that's coming out tomorrow, as well as the record and the release show at Doug Fir. And I hope you guys will be there. I got Weather Machine and Nozilla opening up the show. And yeah, thank you, Vortex Magazine. And this is my last song. This is called Weekend.
Something about a little quiet keeping. You know I got that old fragility. I know you like to be in other places, like all the ones where I lose my graces. But you keep leading me down with you. Maybe I'll see you on the weekend. You're always riding that night train. I'm trying to keep up with your speed and no leaving me behind. You know I got better things to do than throw my life away with you. When the day is over, I just want to reignite. Let the weekend start tonight. You like to be a little unassuming. Like a wild child. And you know I can't resist a little fever. You make the night taste a little sweeter. So take me down with you. Maybe I'll see you on the weekend.